an original version of Kirby's Glamorous!
Woo! How are y'all doing today? I'm gonna kick it off with a little Furby, Biomet style. Crank it up, doggy. Turn the lights down.
Not that,
B-I-O-M-E-T, microfiction. B-I-O-M-E-T, microfix work for the president. He's got his own guy, wears blue jeans. He's got his own style, listens to music, and brings it up loud. He's the president. Oh, the boss, the boss, the president. The president. All them thoughts they got good use, helping people every day. Feels pretty good, I must say. Adam relates to people here, even though he don't drink beer. He can really hate it. He won't scream, he leaves his seat. He still plays his music loud, turns it up and draws a crowd. I don't care, he's so real. Crank it up so I can hear. After it's out or after it's over, play it again, it's over and over. Sitting, listening, losing, rocking a little bit country. For the president. Partners working so hard, you deserve nothing but all green scorecards. Now this medical world has no clue what to do with us. Investors got their money in the bank for the two of us. Plus they got enough letters to support their Biomet fetish, impacting so many lives. Medtronic's getting jealous, reconstructing all the phones, take hard bread from home. So you ain't got no ethics, take your lazy home. Works for the president. He's a great guy. He wears blue jeans. He got his own style. Listen to music and cranks it up loud. He's the president. Ooh, the boss, the president. The president, president. He's the president. Ooh, the boss, the boss. Emails up to here. I got people in my ear telling me this friends of things that I don't want to hear. Trying to get AJ on the phone, but I tell him that he's gone. Yeah, I tell him that he's gone, but he's really here. I'm out of time, he's on everybody's dime, so he's calling me. Doing a real job here. He's on been a long day, and I really like to say him, but my boss had told me so. Let his assistant know. Just have him slips his nose. My boss, he told me so. Just have him slips his nose. My boss, he told me so.